Back here at home, a Huntsville man now faces 40 years in prison after pleading guilty to murder in the July 2020 fatal shooting of a man in a car on Jordan Lane. Tavion Sanderson was sentenced to 40 years after pleading guilty to the murder of Sanchez Leslie. Investigators say the shooting broke out over a disagreement between him and Leslie. This is video of the aftermath of that. Sanderson's ex-girlfriend was in the vehicle with Leslie at the time of the shooting, but she was unharmed.